Freddy. Come on up, man. This fucking slap watch right here, we used to be this band right here. Okay, this goes on to my Latin brother Freddy. Thanks a lot, man. Peace. This is a song off that 7-inch. It goes out to the vegan straight edge scene. This one is called I Refuse to Lose. It used to be social justice, so check this out. 4 years ago.
We'll be right back.
Thank you, Rhode Island. Who came here the last time when we played with Testament? That was pretty heavy metal, huh? Who's got an STS hat on? I see somebody with one. All right. And stop us for supporting us. We're not LA boys, we're Rhode Island boys. A couple of them, huh? Boston, this is Boston, right? Okay. It's about to come out. Promises and has enough human dignity to keep their word. Once again, this goes out to Freddie. This was the holding hands. Thank you. Support your local hardcore scene. Make some fucking bands and fucking zines. Do whatever you can for progress. Buy our fucking record. Please read the lyrics. If not, throw that piece of shit away. This one's called Prostitution Lines. Goes out to Biohazard.
James Marks.
This one's about systematic terror. This goes out to the poor from Belfast to New York to LA. This one is called Breed the Killer. Check it out, all this fucking dancing, all this music, all the fucking shirts, all the drinking, everything, nothing fucking counts if we forget that this is a fucking hardcore movement for fucking human dignity, okay? Let's not forget that. After all the dancing is finished, you go home, you gotta deal with the society as much as the fucking guy next to you, all right? This one is called Touch, Help the Fucking Poor. This is a new one. Star Province. It's your last song for the evening. Thanks a lot for coming out. Thanks a lot for the people from New York and Boston that came out for fucking traveling a long time. Thanks a lot, people.